they're brilliant to get, you know, it's nice to get that recognition. But obviously the team ones are the most important. At the end of the season, you don't sit down and count your player of the month or whatever along those lines. You count your leagues and your cups, your big nights in Europe, and you know that's what it's been all about for us. You know, if these come along, as I say, they are great, but they're not the be all and end all. As long as we're winning games and hopefully winning competitions, that's all that really matters. The Tel Aviv one was the best one. It was a special night. The atmosphere in Tala was absolutely incredible, and I thought as a team performance, it was one of our best ones ever. You know, we looked really solid and we looked really dangerous and probably could have won the game by a bit more. And that was a team, you know, littered with internationals. You know, the Alkmaar game was another one that was fantastic. But just to get the win on the board was special. It's not just been me progressing. You know, it's been a team. We've evolved as a team, and we've had to deal with losses, and we've come back stronger and stronger. You know, which is a sign of the character in the squad. But I suppose my performance can come as well as the way the team are playing. You know, I suppose you see from the Cork goal the other night. You know, it was two great runs from Patrick McElhenney and Dave McMillan that opened up that space. You know, that's just their cuteness and their intelligence. You know, playing with players like that, it definitely helps. And that's how I suppose my game's come along, and I suppose as a team we've progressed and come along. He's got a certain philosophy and a way of doing things, and you know the players have bought into that, the club has bought into that, and you know he's captured, I suppose, the imagination of the whole of Dundalk town as well, and at the minute of Ireland, you know, in a sense Irish football's back on the map. Look, hopefully we can perform like we've performed against Maccabi Tel Aviv and against AZ Alkmaar, who I suppose had internationals and, you know, European experience. But it'll be a very tough test. But hopefully we can play like we can play, don't get overawed by the opposition, and who knows, maybe pick up a result. So we just have to gear up now for Rovers on Friday. You know, gonna be a very tough game in Tala. They gave us a really tough game up in Oriel, and you know, probably rightly came away with a point, so we'll have to be right at it. We've got that 4-point lead now, and we can't be dropping any points, because I fully expect Cork to win all five of their games, so we'll have to win at least four of ours.